attention of a lot of people about how they celebrate the Chinese New Year.
Yeah.
Yes, we can buy something here.
Yeah, there's a lot of things. It's street food.
Like bazaar. Jewelry bazaar. Usually people for now are still sleeping because they went for camping barbecue last night, but so later it will be gone. For now it's still early for Hong Kong. Is it the famous kitchen by Berlin? Get out if you want to for a staycation. And that's the wall. Yeah, it's raining. People are coming. Pandemic, we can't travel. That's right. So now this is it. It's the Qingqiu Island, so I'm giving it a tour. This is also a souvenir shop. You can buy a lot of things from here if you want to come. It's really a lot of souvenirs. You think? It's for the lucky, collected in Chinese stuff. It's the lucky place. Oh, this is the famous festival boy for some souvenirs. You can buy this and you have to buy this. It only costs 15 cents. This is also this lucky Chinese thing. They're cute, they're cute, actually. Oh, this is the eye catcher. Yes, that's in here. Okay, let's move in here. We have a lot of restaurants that you can eat here. Okay. Good, nice. It's mango tea. Yeah. You can see the Viking. Yeah, vacation. Okay, let's see the seaside. Yeah, the fresh seafood. That's why Chungcheong is very famous for fresh seafood. They have the fish in the lake. It would be a 1 week holiday. So famous restaurant. French, I think it's a French. And that's the welcome. You can buy everything in here. So let's take a look. Oh, chocolate is gone. Oh, it's banana from the Philippines also. Oh, almost finished chocolate. Now, okay. Oh, there's a lot. The spirits and everything. Some chocolate. Dried seafood. It's the first day of Chinese New Year. Today, first day. Decorations are very festive. Stores are actually open. Oh, not bad. So let's take a look what's in here. Oh, the shop is closed. Yeah, today is the first day of Chinese New Year. Some shops are open, but usually they close for 1 week. It's like holiday. It's a Lunar 7-Eleven. It's a Lunar New Year today, so shops are almost closed and everyone is on holiday, on vacation for today. So I'm giving you a tour in here in the island for now, but now it's around 12 noon. So let's take a look what's in the main road. Okay, let's and here's the stuff on my favorite pizza, and there is something open. Oh, it's pretty cold for today. It's pretty cold. It's still open. Some shop is still open. You can bike in here. Oh, people are coming. It's how they celebrate China's. Some shops. People are coming to the Chinese town. It's a famous people you can buy in here. Oh, yes. A Thai journey. This is for dessert. Well, this one is sushi.